Hey, we're out here at Casey Bins. Brett Healy is about to try our big burger challenge. So he's just getting set up and getting ready. Check him out. His name is Brett Healy. He's got a YouTube channel. He's got quite a few wins under his belt. Pretty impressive channel. The prize is he gets the meal for free, and he gets a t-shirt. And he gets bragging rights on the Wall of Fame we have on our website. We're out here in South Jackson at Casey Fins. Come see us. Once again, this is the Big Burger Challenge. It's going to be Brett Healy. Brett's what's your YouTube channel, Brett?
Just my name,
Brett Healy.
Brett Healy.
No idea. Not so many challenge burgers anymore because after the professionals started doing it, it was hard. A lot of people tried it. They couldn't beat it. So I'll challenge anyone in Jackson who wants to come out and try it. To be somebody that is not a professional, go to our website, kcfins.com. Go under food challenges, and you'll see the link to Randy Santel's website that explains the rules and regulations. And again, Brett Healy's going to try it right now. He is one of the professionals that goes around, and he does this for fun. Pick anything you want. Absolutely. All right.
Or hope you enjoy what you find on there.
Thank you, sir. Sorry about that.
It looks super, super seasoned. Also, nice shout out to Casey Finns. They're going live. Check out their Facebook page. Got at least one subscriber today, so that's pretty cool. So appreciate the support. Also, shout out to Casey Finns. Hey, I've got a pretty good social distancing protocol set up here. Tables are nicely spaced out. Outdoor, we got some shade here. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. Anyway, I've got 30 minutes to complete this. Randy did this in, I think, like 12 minutes and 44 seconds. Not my best eating shape right now. My goal is to do this in under 15. I think that's doable, but also a little bit challenging, so we'll try for that. Also, is a great requirement here, so we're going to get started in this. Let's go in 3, 2, 1. Let's eat. Super, super delicious. I like they got the thin and wide style. Pretty nice. I like it. Nice and cheesy. Don't have. really hot. Definitely, I like this tower of meat cool off a little bit. Deconstruct it while I work on some of these other patties.
Here with Brett Healy. You can find Brett Healy on YouTube. Search Brett Healy.
Bill,
have Kathy get the shirt when she can.
Looks like he's on there.
He'll make it.
You think so?
Oh, yeah.
Go.
Yep. Hey, everyone. This is Brett Healy. Check out his YouTube channel, Brett Healy. He's done quite a few competitions with a lot of the good ones out there. Guys, please share this link with your friends. This is for Brett Healy, the Big Ass Burger Challenge, KC Fins. Also go to kcfins.com and you'll be able to look at the challenges page and see the people that have won the challenge in their current times. The ones on the page are the only ones that have ever won it. So Brett Healy's taking a shot at it today. I think he's going to get it. Got it looking like one of our large double cheeseburgers now.
Right, is it a normal size meal?
they ordered a quad all day long, which is half of what you ate. Shout out to Michael Poole also. He eats the large triple, a large fry and a drink in just a couple minutes on his lunch break. What you get when you get a large double here.
What up for Roger?
And he has a YouTube channel.
Again, this is Brett Healy. You can find him on YouTube at Brett Healy. got it just about wrapped up.
Challenge for yourself. I highly recommend it. Thank you guys for watching and check in next time.